continuing our search of the back roads. From 1867 to 1914, the Canadian West opened for mass settlement and became home to many immigrant settlers seeking a new life. The Canadian prairies grew rapidly as settlers began to transform the barren prairie land and establish unique cultural settlements. Many religious traditions and cultures arrived with this diverse population boom. Today, we will visit some great examples of churches built by German and Romanian settlers.